We're very thankful to have you all here because this kind of building requires a lot of manpower. And we couldn't do these projects without volunteers, students coming together.
Put into the adobe wall later so that we will have a beautiful wall where the backside of the bottles are going to be visible. So we will have a wall with lots of different colors and shapes, and it's going to be very beautiful. And this is where we tape them together.